The Best Blueberry Mango Margarita Recipe. Title: The Best Blueberry Mango Margarita Recipe, A Burst of Sweet and Tangy Bliss. Introduction. Looking for a refreshing and fruity twist on a classic cocktail? The Blueberry Mango Margarita is here to delight your taste buds with its vibrant colors and tantalizing flavors. This cocktail combines the juicy sweetness of ripe mangoes with the tangy burst of fresh blueberries, all balanced by the zesty kick of lime and the smoothness of tequila. Whether you're hosting a summer party or simply craving a tropical escape in a glass, this blueberry mango margarita recipe is guaranteed to become your go-to favorite. So, let's dive in and discover the perfect blend of flavors that make this margarita truly irresistible. Ingredients: 1 cup fresh blueberries, 1 ripe mango, peeled and diced, 2 ounces silver tequila, 1 ounce orange liqueur, such as triple sec or Cointreau, 1 ounce fresh lime juice, 1 tablespoon agave syrup or simple syrup, adjust to taste. Ice cubes. Blueberries and mango slices for garnish. Salt or sugar for rimming the glasses, optional. Instructions. Prepare the fruit. Rinse the fresh blueberries and set aside a few for garnish. Peel the ripe mango and cut it into small diced pieces. Set aside a few mango slices for garnish. Muddle the blueberries. In a cocktail shaker or a sturdy glass, add the fresh blueberries. Use a muddler or the back of a spoon to gently crush the blueberries, releasing their juices and flavors. Blend the mango. In a blender, combine the diced mango and the muddled blueberries. Blend until smooth and pureed, ensuring there are no large chunks left. Add the remaining ingredients. To the blended fruit mixture, add the silver tequila, orange liqueur, fresh lime juice, and agave syrup or simple syrup. Shake or stir well to combine all the ingredients. Rim the glasses, optional. If desired, rim the glasses with salt or sugar for an added touch of flavor. Moisten the rim of each glass with a lime wedge, then dip the rim into a plate of salt or sugar, rotating to coat evenly. Chill and serve. Fill the glasses with ice cubes. Pour the blueberry mango margarita mixture into the glasses, straining out any pulp or seeds if desired. Garnish and enjoy. Garnish each glass with a skewer of fresh blueberries and mango slices for a vibrant and tropical presentation. Sip and savor the refreshing combination of sweet mangoes, tangy blueberries, and the kick of tequila in each sip. Variations. Frozen margarita. For a frozen variation, blend the fruit mixture with ice. And a bottle of tequila, and prepare to be swept away by the flavors of this refreshing and invigorating blueberry mango margarita. Cheers to a taste of summer in every sip!